We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay. Seriously? Just bought this.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay. I'm definitely gonna cut. Cold.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
Ahí va eso.
Son of a bitch. You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Lunnigan was right about the weather. Damn! I knew it. All right.
Won't open.
Come on.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thanks. You're serious.
Thank you.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. There you are, as you wished. Anything else I can help you with? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
See, you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great.
We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go. Climb this.
Hey! Thought you might need some company!
Your eyes.
big one on our hands.
A little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man, huh? But I guess bullets work just as well.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. Like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.